Also tonight, a member of a family from Bath. Members are grateful to be alive tonight after firefighters rescued them yesterday from a burning home. The fire started in the kitchen and crews were able to save a father and his young son within minutes of arriving at the house. WMTW News 8's Aly Myles joins us now live in the newsroom with more. Aly.
Yes, Steve, this really is an incredible story. A father and son trapped in a house filling with smoke. Firefighters were able to see the man through the window on the top floor and save them with just seconds to spare. Otherwise, this story could have had a completely different ending.
At that time, I was just yelling because, I mean, the smoke was just coming out so bad. I mean, we would have been up there a few minutes. I don't think I'd be standing here with doing this. So.
John Tangway called 911 after he started seeing smoke and ran up to the third floor with his four-year-old son, Nicholas. Eight people live in the bathhouse on South Street, but John and Nicholas were the only two home at the time.
I was in the middle of a men's haircut, and I got the call, and I dropped the scissors, and I lost it.
As the fire and smoke moved to the third floor, firefighters arrived, seeing John in the window.
The man was in that window right there, that third floor. And we knew we had one person. I didn't know that there was going to be a child as well.
Bath firefighter Joseph McColl says the crew didn't have much time or many resources available, so they threw a ladder on top of the second landing. John lowered his son by the ankles for McColl to catch.
Dropping the kid wasn't an option. I knew I was going to get him.
John then jumped onto the second landing, the two of them taking a ladder to safety. Unfortunately, the family's 11 cats, one dog, and bird didn't survive. But Tanya says she knows just how lucky she is to still have her husband and son.
He was absolutely a hero yesterday, and he won't admit it. He won't take credit for it. But he saved our world. I mean, yeah. I'm so thankful to have the two of them, and I know I have my husband to thank.
Yeah. I just wish I could have saved our animals. They were our family, so.
The family says they've received so much support from friends, family, and the Red Cross. They're just trying to take it one day at a time for now. Bath Fire Chief Steve Hines says the house is gutted but rebuildable, and this fire caused about $80,000 in damages. Live in the studio, Aly Myles, WMTW News 8.